many metals work as electrical and heat conductors. In physics and electrical engineering, a conductor is an object that allows a flow of charge in another direction. Conductors are commonly used for powering lights, computers, and other electrical devices. Gold, silver, copper, and aluminum are several metals commonly utilized for electronic applications. Copper is used because it's pliable, easy to solder, and is often used in generators and motors. It's also viewed as a cost-efficient metal, favored for commercial purposes. Aluminum is a low-cost metal that has replaced copper with uses in power lines and high-voltage electrical transmission. Silver is the best conductor of electricity, but tends to tarnish with usage and costs more than metals like copper and aluminum. Gold, in particular, serves as a great conductor of heat and electricity. It's also highly resistant to oxidization and corrosion, making it ideal for usage in electronics and microelectronics. This is also why small amounts of gold are often used in electronic devices, such as GPSs, cell phones, and computers. Some devices use gold for connecting wires and microchips, while other devices utilize thin gold plating in their devices to prevent wear. Precious metals can be utilized for a variety of reasons, and at U.S. Money Reserve, we're here to help you with your journey in gold ownership. Call the number on your screen if you'd like to learn more about gold's place in history or gold's place in your portfolio.